This is one of the most unusual and prehistoric-looking animals in the world. Meet the horseshoe crab, a true living fossil. Despite their name, horseshoe crabs are not true crabs. Instead, they belong to the class Chelicerata, a subdivision within Arthropoda. They are part of the family Lemuridae and the only living members of the order Xiphosaura. Fossil records show that horseshoe crabs have existed for an astonishingly long time, dating back from 250 million years in the early Triassic period to over 480 million years during the lower Ordovician period. Horseshoe crabs primarily inhabit shallow coastal waters, typically in intertidal zones during spring high tides. They are often found on the ocean floor, where they forage for worms and mollusks. However, their diet also includes crustaceans and small fish. One of their most fascinating features is their blue blood, caused by the copper present in their hemolymph. Their blood contains amebocytes, which serve a role similar to white blood cells in humans. These amebocytes are harvested to produce limulus amebocyte lysate, a crucial substance used in medical applications to detect bacterial endotoxins. The horseshoe crab's ancient lineage and unique biological properties make it one of nature's most extraordinary survivors. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell to explore more amazing stories with us.